小琉球在台湾西南方，是全台湾唯一的一座珊瑚礁岛屿，也是冬天唯一吹不到东北季风的地方。常年路过小琉球的黑潮，不止让这里的海洋一年四季都充满活力，也成为许多生物栖息的天堂。鱼儿鱼儿水中游，游来游去乐悠悠。鱼儿鱼儿水中游，游来游去乐悠悠。这是我经常哼的一首歌。我是某某，我出生在小琉球，曾经离开这里一段时间，到别的地方过生活，最近才又回到我的故乡，一个充满珊瑚礁的美丽世界。水中的鱼、虾、珊瑚、海龟，或是潮间带的一些生物，都是陪伴我一同成长的玩伴。在我众多的好友里，有些跟我一样是在小琉球土生土长，他们不管是终生居住在此，或是壮游远方，都将再次回到这个地方。有的则是来自外地访客，在这里停留一段时间后，将会再次起航返回他们的故乡。但不管他们来自何方，我们都一同快乐地在这里生活。小琉球海域生长着绿蜥龟喜欢吃的海藻、海草等各种食物，所以啊，这里的海龟很多。我在这边休息或觅食的时候，时常会遇到其他的海龟。虽然小琉球的绿蜥龟不少，但在其他地方可是很稀少呢。我们已经被列为濒临绝种的生物了，希望你们要好好保护我们，保护这里的环境，以后你们才有机会看到我们。对我们来说，小琉球可说是海龟的清洁场。海龟会利用尖锐的珊瑚礁刮去身上的藻类与寄生物。另外啊，多样的珊瑚礁环境还为海龟提供了良好的栖所。洋流与活力旺盛的珊瑚礁生态系更提供了丰富稳定的食物来源。既然来到小琉球，就一定要带大家看看这片欣欣向荣的海底森林。这片热带海域充满了丰富多样的海洋生物，各种色彩缤纷的珊瑚礁鱼类，像是蝶鱼、雀鲷、小丑鱼等等，都是终日与我伴游的最佳拍档。小琉球是台湾近海唯一的珊瑚礁岛，有非常好的珊瑚礁生态系，里面蕴藏着庞大又繁杂的生物资源。知不知道小琉球最美丽丰富的地方是藏在海底？这里是一个难得一见的海底水晶宫。 千姿百态的软硬珊瑚都是建构这座海底花园的主要工程。这些生物栖息在珊瑚礁环境里，繁殖、生长、觅食、死亡，一辈子都依靠这里的环境。因此，任何一个环节受到了破坏，都会连带影响到整个珊瑚礁生态系。虽然我知道小琉球的沙滩和海域有多迷人，但很抱歉，在我们繁殖的季节时，希望你们能将这片美丽的海域和沙滩留给我们，好让我们能在这里顺利的繁殖下一代。我是绿溪龟某某，忠实的大海旅行者。或许将来我们依然会在小琉球的海中相遇，那时你可能早已忘了我，但我依然会感谢你们曾经把纯净的沙滩和海域留给了我，让我们的生命得以延续。希望人类能继续善待这里的环境，为我们的后代子孙留下这片宝贵的乐土。
Situated in the southwest of Taiwan, Liuqiu is the only coral island in Taiwan, and the only place where northeastern seasonal winter winds cannot reach. The Kuroshio current that flows past Liuqiu every year not only invigorates the sea around the island all year long, but also offers a haven for many creatures.Little fish swimming in the sea, happily, happily swimming in the sea. This is a song I often hum. My name's Momo. I was born in Liuqiu. I once left Liuqiu and lived elsewhere for a while. And recently just came back to my hometown, a beautiful world full of coral reefs. The fish, shrimps, corals, sea turtles, and other creatures in the intertidal zones have all been my childhood companion. Among my many friends, some were born and raised in Liuqiu, just like myself. Whether these friends will live here all their lives or embark on great journeys far away, they will always come back here eventually. Other friends are visitors who will set sail back to their homes after a period of stay here. But wherever they come from, we all live here happily together. Here in the sea area of Liuqiu grow seaweeds, seagrasses, and other favorite foods of the green sea turtles. So there are a lot of sea turtles here. Sometimes I meet other sea turtles when I take a rest or forage for food around here. Although there are quite a few green sea turtles in Liuqiu, they are actually rare in other places. We have been classified as an endangered species, so please protect us and our environment if you still want to see us in the future. For us, Liuqiu can be seen as the sea turtle's bath. The sea turtles use sharp coral reefs to scratch seaweeds and other parasites off their bodies. In addition, the diverse coral reef environment offers good shelter for the sea turtles, while the currents and the vital coral reef ecosystems offer abundant and stable food sources. Now that you are in Liuqiu, I want to show you this flourishing sea forest, a must-see. This tropical sea area features a rich diversity of sea creatures, a colorful panoply of coral reef fish like butterfly fish, damselfish, and clownfish are my best swimming companions all day long, every day. Liuqiu is the only coral island in the offshore area around Taiwan, featuring an excellent coral reef ecosystem with massive and complex bioresources. Do you know that the most beautiful and copious place in Liuqiu is hidden at the bottom of the sea, where you can see a very